Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Suchwatter, Member of State Great Chorale, Ms. Ulcisachan, General Secretary of State Great Chorale, Mr. Biamsuren, Deputy Head of Cabinet Secretary of Government of Mongolia, Ms. Elaine Konkiewicz, UNDP Resident Representative, Ms. Suren Cimek, Director of National Academy of Governance, distinguished delegates of 21 IMOC, the capital city, districts, zones, and civil society organization. It's really with great pleasure to greet all of you today at this very important closing event of SRBM project after 4.5 years of its successful implementation. It's thanks to your commitment, leadership, and cooperation that the project could achieve its important goals, objectives. It's you which made it. SRBM project successfully contributed to improve the legal framework for local authorities. The revision of law and administrative and territorial units and their governance marks a significant progress towards decentralization. Revised LATUK enables citizens to initiate agenda and the decision normative act to be discussed by local councils. The delegated functions are today formalized and the local revenue and expenditure assignments are really increased. These are just some very few examples of progresses made towards decentralization. Secondly, the national training program for locally elected representatives was institutionalized at the National Academy of Governance as a result of constructive collaboration and strong national ownership. The training for around 8,000 locally elected representatives was really successfully organized following two local elections of 2016 and 2020. A nationwide women's leadership training in all IMOCs, Ulaanbaatar City and districts was delivered to more than 2,000 women politicians under the project in cooperation with MonFemNet, a national network of NGOs. The project supported the establishment of technical collaboration between the Mongolian and Swiss Parliament services. With SPS support, the procedures for evaluation of the implementation of legislation was approved by the Parliament and the Monitoring and Evaluation Unit of Mongolian Parliament Secretariat was restructured as a result of this technical exchange. Despite the COVID-19 pandemic, the project successfully completed important activities and prepared comprehensive packages to the government partners. Technical assistance and capacity building support much needed following the last local election. SDC will continue its support to the strengthening of the parliamentary institution at the national and local levels and further decentralization in Mongolia. The next phase of the project will provide the support on the implementation of the revised LATUK and animal tax laws and build capacity of local councils to implement their expanded function for better pasture management and public service delivery. Since 2013, SDC, together with UNDP, has been supporting the government of Mongolia to strengthen the capacities of representative bodies of Mongolia. Our support would not have been successful without strong commitment and leadership from the government partners, namely the State Standing Committee of the Parliament, the Mongolian Parliamentary Secretariat, CAPSEC of Government, National Academy of Governance. Thanks to you all, this project has really given good results. Therefore, I would really like to thank to the local authorities for their dedication and hard work to make lives of local people better. A national NGO such as Mongolian Association of Local Government, MonfemNet, Steps Without Border, and other NGOs for their commitment and passion to work with local governments for bringing change in local communities. I would like to congratulate UNDP and PIU for successful management of the project. I wish all of you good health and the best of success in your future endeavors. Thank you.